become Lori Lightfoot. She got unfair contracts. She said she'd support us, but she don't have our backs. We say, listen.